Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? 10 plus O plus key plus O. Pen-O-Key-O. Pinocchio. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks, and welcome again to our show. Not only is this a Friday program, it is also the first program of our third year. And our current champion is a young lady who's going to get married soon, and she wants to furnish her brand new home. So let's go to the floor and introduce her and her challenger. How are you today?
Good.
$11,913 in prizes, including 2 holidays. 2 possible honeymoon sites for Judy Covery, Hawaii and Puerto Vallarta. Welcome back to the program.
Thank you.
How long were you and your fiancé seeing each other, or going together, as they say?
Almost 4 years.
4 years, so you know each other very well, you get along, you're friends as well?
Yes.
Good for you.
We were friends first.
Good luck to you. And good luck on the program today against this challenger. His name is Van
McCoy.
Hi, Alex. Van.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about yourself. You look very young. How old are you?
21.
Yeah, you are young. You still in school?
No, I'm presently a resident counselor at Ojai Valley School, a private school. And in September, I will be entering a monastery.
Whoa, well then you don't need any prizes. Get off the show.
Well, I'd love something for my mom.
Okay, good. He wants to win something for his mom. Now here's something for your mom. She'll love this.
Snark Sundancer Sailboat. Engineered for speed and designed for fun, lightweight and fast for racing, or just some friendly sailing for two. The Sundancer, furnished by Snark. Alex.
In fact, unless I'm mistaken, isn't that your mom in the boat now, Van?
Well, it looks sort of like her, very much.
Yeah? Hi, Mom. Okay, let's show Van and Judy where they can find the sailboat. On the board, hiding behind door number 3. Off you go, Van. Pick 2 numbers.
Okay, I love to sail. So let's try for number 17 for a match.
Green take.
Okay, well, let's find a match for that, or a wild card under number 10.
No match. Sofa. Ooh. And love seat. We have a holiday in Australia.
Oh,
in this game,
oh.
Judy.
That would be great
for you as a possible honeymoon.
Yes, that would be it.
Would also be good for Van before he goes into the monastery.
Right.
It might make him change his mind. You never know.
Let's try number 15 for Australia.
Dance lessons.
Ooh, I need those for my wedding. Let's look for the match under 21.
No match. Oh. Red take. Van?
Red take. Okay, let's try and open up a little more of the board. Number 6.
Green take.
Oh, green take. Was that number 17, I believe?
Good for you. Way to go, Van. All right.
I think I'll just hold it there.
Good move. Where is this monastery you might be going, and with what order?
In the Cistercian order in Wisconsin. I'll probably study in Switzerland for 4 or 5 years before that.
They are.
Yeah.
They're good, good people. Let's open these 2 doors for you, Van. I know it's very early. Probably too early, isn't it?
Too early.
All right.
Yeah.
We'll save your take for you later on. We'll take a break. We'll come back, and he'll make another selection. Getting a little background during that commercial break, Van was telling me the Benedictines came first, then the Cistercians, and then the Trappists. And I asked him if, like the Trappists, the Cistercians have to make a vow of silence, and not necessarily, right? You can say certain things. For instance, you could say,
Yo, bro, pass the pepper.
All right, that's pretty good. Or you could say, give me these 2 numbers.
Okay, let's keep going. Let's try and find that trip to Australia. I'd love that. Number 24.
Gold bangle bracelet.
Yeah, I could use that. Number 3 for a match. No,
that's the sailboat. Judy was shaking her head as you made the selection. Go, Judy.
Let's look under my lucky number 2.
Betting ensemble. Oh, yeah, you can use
that. Yes. Let's look for a wild card or the match under 15.
Dance lessons.
Oh, I said that already.
No, neither one of those would be practical in a monastery, I think. Van select.
Okay, let's try and open up a little bit more. Number 16.
Wild
card. All right. Oh, let's go for that trip. I want that trip to Australia. Australia. Number 14.
Is that the holiday in Australia? Another wild card. So Dan's going to get $500 in cash on his side of the board, and he's going to get to pick again.
All right. Well, let's get the trip. Oh, gosh. Number 7.
Video cassette recorder.
It's all right.
That's a good prize. The other VCR is at number 20. So 4 doors will open up for Van McCoy. Look at the puzzle. Select again, Van.
Okay, let's keep looking for that trip under number 8.
Gold bangle bracelet.
Where did I see that? Where did I see that? Was that number 23?
Nope.
No. There it is. Oh.
That's down under in Australia, but you don't have to worry right now because you've got this green take here.
Right. Okay. Let's look for the bracelet under 24.
Yes.
And the match number 8.
Correct. That's a match for Judy. Prize for her. You don't have to worry about Van grabbing that from you, I don't feel, even if he gets a chance to do that. Let's open these doors for our champion. Select again, Judy.
Let's look for that trip under number 5.
Yes.
Oh. And the match under 23.
Yes. And for some reason, on recent programs, our players have been winning a lot of trips. Our last champion, you'll recall, went away with 5 vacations. Let's open these doors. Keep going, Judy.
Let's look under number 1.
Dance lessons.
And the match under 15.
Dance lessons. Yeah. Right again. Open the doors.
Let's try Tweety and Sylvester.
I don't see those numbers up there.
No, I guess.
Oh, that's the solution. I'm sorry. Is it Tweety and Sylvester? No, it is not. Go again.
Ooh. Okay, let's look under number 9.
5 shares of Goodrich. Ooh. B.F. Goodrich.
Let's look for the match under number 12.
Red take. No match for you. Van McCoy.
Okay. Let's see if we can find some matches. Let's look under number 4. That's not been opened.
There's a wild card. Why are you good at finding those?
A wild card. Okay.
Anything you want.
Yeah. I'd like to see what's behind number 13. So I want to see that puzzle.
That's the sofa and love seat. Great. The match to that is at number 10. You're going to get a look at some important pieces of the puzzle. Before you do that, however, I will ask you if you want to exercise the take.
Down under.
Down under.
Yeah.
I guess that means he wants Australia. Give him Australia, take it away from Judy, and open these 3 pieces and see if he can win that holiday. Van, select again.
Okay. All right. Number 11, please.
Sailboat.
Right. And that was under, was it number 9?
No.
No.
And look at Judy.
Oh, no.
Look at Judy get all excited here. She thinks she can solve this puzzle. All she has to do is make a match.
Number 3.
Sailboat. Right.
And number 11.
Sailboat. That goes up there with a bracelet in the dance lessons. You don't have a take. You never had one in this game.
Not yet.
Oh. All right. Well, we'll open these 2 doors and you can find a take in a moment if you want.
Let's try Tweety Bird and Sylvester.
Is it Tweety Bird and Sylvester? No, it isn't. So go again, Judy.
Okay, let's look under 22.
5 shares of B.F. Goodrich stock.
Number 9.
5 shares of Goodrich stock. Another prize, another chance. Judy.
Let's try Tweety Pie and Sylvester.
Well, why didn't you say that the first time when you had Australia up there?
I don't know.
Well, let's find out, first of all, if that is a correct solution. Yes, it is. Tweety Pie and Sylvester. Way to go. Now, I know you wanted Australia. You don't have to clench your teeth and say, I wanted Australia. We all know that. Solve the puzzle here. Break it down.
The T plus the wheat, and the T is Tweety. Pie, the hand is Ann, the S plus the hill plus the vest plus ER is Sylvester. Tweety, Pie, and Sylvester.
Don't you wish you'd come up with that just a little bit earlier? But that's all right. Dan, you lost out on the trip to Australia, but this young lady won a number of good little prizes. And when we come back, we are going to put her to the test in game number two, right after this. Well, as you noticed in that first game, Judy took the lead in the match, and she was telling me during a commercial break on yesterday's program that she practices at home with the...
At school. Computer
with disc. The computer version of Classic Concentration. Well, that's kind of expensive. This is a lot less expensive, and it's just as much fun. It's the Classic Concentration home game, and it will help you. You can practice at home using this, and it will hone your skills, skills that you can then put to good use on the program to win prizes such as this one.
This beautiful, handmade, colorful, floral 6x9 oriental rug is 100% wool pile and is a handsome accessory to any room. Yours with a gift certificate from MSIR International, Alex.
The only thing wrong with Marjorie's place is that the floor is very uneven. Did you notice? It's a lot better when the floor is flat. Let's show Judy and Van where that oriental rug is at number 17. Van, you get to go first.
Okay, let's try and find a match for that rug under number 9.
Cruise to Alaska.
I could go for that. That'd be great. Okay, let's find a match or a wild card under number 23.
Cooker, fryer. Fryer. That's what you're going to be a fryer.
All right.
No, you're going to be a Cistercian. Sorry, go.
Let's look for that trip to Alaska under number 20.
You've got a wild card.
And the match under number 9.
You get excited over those trips, huh?
Yeah.
All righty, that's right. She's a kindergarten teacher, so she does get a lot of time off. Where's the other cruise to Alaska, please? Let's show her that. It's at number 12. We'll slip it into position behind you, Judy, and we'll open these three doors. Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 2.
Green take.
And let's look for the match under number 18.
No match. That's a car alarm system. Van,
okay.
Over to you.
Okay. Let's try and open up a little more of the board. In the center, number 13.
Diamond and pearl earrings.
Okay, let's find a match or wild card number 24.
Nope. Entertainment center. Nice. Judy?
Let's look under number 1.
The red take.
I saw the green. Let's look under your number 22.
Nope. Cooker, fryer. Back to Van.
Ooh, where did I see that? Okay, let's go to number 19, please.
Green take.
Right. And find a match for that under number 3.
No.
Red.
Red take.
Oh.
Close. Judy?
Let's look back under number 1
red
and
take.
Number 3 for the match.
That's right. Puts you in a very good position, of course, to protect your Alaska vacation.
Oh,
our hearts are
breaking.
Mine
is broken. Yes.
Oh, poor babe. Yes, you've only got two holidays, Hawaii and Puerto Vallarta, and now Alaska. Okay. Take a look at the puzzle. Judy, go again.
Let's look under number 24 for that fryer.
No, that's an entertainment center.
Okay, let's look for the match under number 11.
California Golf and Tennis Resort Vacation. Van, over to you.
Okay, let's open up a little more number 10.
Wild card.
Oh, what I like.
Well, you've seen a take. You've seen some other prizes.
I'd like the California Resort. That would be great. Number 11.
Number 11, California Golf and Tennis Resort Holiday. Match for that is at number 14. We'll put it up on this side, and we will show him three pieces of the puzzle. A little divine inspiration might help now, Van. Select again.
Okay. Let's try number 21 down in the left corner.
Carpeting. Carpet the whole monastery.
Okay, let's look under number 8. I want to see what's behind it.
Oriental rug.
I knew that.
They're
That's the same thing.
Not quite. The carpeting will cover the whole monastery. The oriental rug is just big enough.
It's a very small monastery.
That's all right. Five of the brothers or the fathers could kneel there and pray on the oriental rug. Over to Judy.
Was that rug under 17?
I don't know. Yes,
and
it was.
And number 8.
Number 8 makes it a match. Good for you, Judy. You've got a take. It's got a California Golf and Tennis Resort Vacation and the way you've been talking about these trips.
I don't golf.
You play tennis?
No.
Well, you know, you're thinking of this as a possible site for a honeymoon. You don't have to do either one of those things.
But I live in California.
You live here?
Yeah.
So you don't want to go to one of those places? Obviously. Well, let's open these two doors then. Get right on with the game. Don't want to slow you down. Go again, Judy.
Let's look under number 16.
Wild card.
And let's open up under 13.
Diamond and pearl earrings. Won't they look lovely on you? The other diamond and pearl earrings are at number 6, and they're sliding into position, and we open these three doors to show more of the puzzle. Go again.
Let's open up number 23.
Cooker fryer.
And was the match under 22?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cooker fryer.
Okay.
I'm assuming you still don't want to use this tape.
No.
Okay. Open the doors. Select again.
Let's look under number 15.
Car alarm system.
And was that under 18?
Car alarm system. Boy, the champ is mean today. Look at her go. Open these doors. Select again. Whoa, there's the bell. You won't get a chance to use this take after all. All right, hands on your signaling buttons. Remember to ring in when you think you can solve it, but be careful if you're wrong. The other player sees the entire picture. Number 2, 4, 5, 7, 19, 21. Van is in first.
Cookie Chase?
Is it Cookie Chase? No, it isn't. Judy's shaking her head. She's contemplating a holiday in Alaska. Open these last three doors for her. Judy?
Chevy Chase.
Is it Chevy Chase? Yes, it is. Did you know it before he said Cookie Chase?
Yeah.
You did? All right, well, let's go to the board. You tell the folks at home how they could have solved this.
The chef and the E is Chevy. The CH and the ace is Chase. Chevy Chase.
Chevy Chase. That's a good solution. All righty, Van, we've got to say goodbye to you.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
You know, the church needs a lot of good guys, and I'm sure they're getting one in you. So
thank
congratulations.
You. Bye-bye.
All right, Judy, you ready?
Yep.
You want to hear about these prizes?
I sure got another trip.
Gene, tell her.
A cooker fryer, diamond pearl earrings, and a car alarm system. You may guard against car theft with this Ains auto alarm system. It features a motion detector, ignition cutoff, and current sensor, furnished by Ains Electronics, and a cruise to Alaska. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Vancouver, where you will board your luxury liner and begin a 7-day cruise, enjoying the incredible scenery of the Alaska Inside Passage, all from Holland America Line's West Stores, and, of course, the lovely Oriental Rug, prizes totaling, she keeps getting these big ones, $6,034.
We'll take a break. We'll come back and see if she can win a brand-new car also. Here's what I've discovered, ladies and gentlemen, in the past few weeks on our program when we've had multiple champions. I'm thinking back to about a week and a half ago, we had a champion win 4 trips and $40,000. The next multiple champion came up, won 5 trips and $50,000. To this point, you've got 3 trips and the possibility of a brand new car. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here is the clock with 50 seconds. You can do it, Judy. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 6.
No.
5, 4.
No.
7, 3.
Yes.
8, 9.
No.
10, 11.
No.
2, 12.
No.
10, 12.
Yes.
13, 8.
No.
5, 13.
Correct.
14, 11.
No.
8. 15?
No.
9? 4?
No.
15? 4?
Right.
2? 11?
No.
14? 2?
Yes.
6? 11?
Yes.
8? 9?
No, you picked the wrong ones anyway. But hey, that's all right. You're a good player, and to this point, you have won $19,386 and those free holidays. So you may well wind up exceeding those previous champions. We'll take a break after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Ray-Ban Tortuga sunglasses. Classic styling and distinctive fashion with a look of gold and tortoiseshell, plus Ray-Ban glare-beating lenses furnished by Bausch & Lomb. We'll be back to classic concentration in just a moment.
Alaska, Mexico, and Hawaii, but I have a feeling that there's a vacation you really want that you haven't had a chance to win yet. Which one is it? You don't know? Because when you came, when you joined us on the program and beat Kent, you said, I want to swap everything I've got for the Paris trip.
Oh,
maybe we'll have a Paris trip on our next show. See you then.
Bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.